images are devastating.
We weren't prepared for a storm of this magnitude.
The stories simply heartbreaking.
You have to start all over again. And honestly, where do you start?
Our neighbors on the Southwest Coast are in need of so much right now.
If you can send help, we need it.
Join us for a day of giving to benefit the American Red Cross Hurricane Ian Relief Fund. This will ensure families will have the help they need as they try to put their lives back together. Join WPBF 25 News Monday.